Sorry, I'm sorry, I broke it up for you, Rick. I got one more thing to say out here. And A.G. Smooth needs to hear it too. So A.G. Smooth, come on now. Or somebody drag Smooth out, whatever it takes. Go for it. Enough of his music, he ain't gotta walk that point. Hello, Mr. Sunshine. Look so happy to be out here. But you're not happy. Because you know this concerns your face. Because see, in Ultimate Jeopardy, the fans here get to pick what match they want to see me and you in. And we got the ballot. We got the vote, and I can't let them during intermission. So I figured the best way to do this would be a top five list. These were the rundown of the top five. Number five was a TLC or a ladder match, which would be fun, but really, to see one. Yeah. Exactly, the table stepladder chair. The thing of all I can jump and grab. So that's out anyway, that was number five. Number four was a hardcore match. Well, we kind of figured that. We were trying to get what type of hardcore match. That's a very broad description. Number three was a Jell-O wrestling match. You do not want to see me and Smooth in bikini.
I know.
I'm just saying, you might want to wear briefs instead of thongs out. Number two. One of my... one of my personal favorite matches, the cage match. Now, I love a good cage match, and I was personally hoping for that.
Yep.
However, it was number two.
Thank you!
What the number one be? The number one match with the most votes from the people here in this building tonight was a death match! I don't like A.G. Smooth. A lot of people don't like A.G. Smooth. But we don't want to quite kill him. Well, we want to, but it's kind of rules and policies and insurance. But we will have a death match. But it's not going to be a true death match. But what we're going to do is I'm going to get a spool of barbed wire, and we're going to take it, and we're going to wrap it around this side of the ring, then I'm going to come over here, and I'm going to tape it around this side of the ring. We're trying to do opposite sides in the corner. handheld weaponry.
Yeah!
And we're going to hang it on this rope, and we're going to hang it on this rope, and we're going to hang it on that one. And then we'll get some more.
Yeah.
And we're going to hang it on this one, and this one, and this one.
Yeah.
And then, we're going to get some more toys.
Yeah.
I like to call them toys. And we're going to put them around the ring, so I have some nice stuff and decoration. Maybe some tables, maybe some chairs. Maybe one ladder. Gary hates me, he has to clean it up. Now, to win a death match, we don't want a pinfall.
No.
We don't want a submission because he can just tap out and leave. We want something better. So in order to win, it's going to be last man standing rules. It's going to be a three-count knockout, which is pretty close to death. So AG Smooth, if you want my belt and you want to beat me, you're going to have to knock me out. So let's go.